What is particularly frightening about serial killers is that anyone can be a victim. And the minute the killer steps toward that intended victim, there will be an encounter. Nothing's going to change his mind. If I've scared somebody enough to disturb their sleep, that's good.